Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. This video, we will look at how to run the Dism to repair Windows System Image and the Windows Component Store. There will be an informative article linked in the description down below that will go much more into depth. And as always, create a system restore before making any changes to your computer. Let's start by opening a command prompt with admin privileges. Now, there are three different commands we can try. The first one is dism space online space cleanup one word hyphen image space slash scan health. This checks for component store corruption and records that corruption to the CBS log, but no corruption is fixed. On average, it will take 10 to 15 minutes to run. Then there is dism space slash online space slash cleanup, again one word, hyphen image space slash check. Health, one word. This checks to see if a component corruption marker is already logged in the registry. It merely lets you know if corruption currently exists. This might take less than a minute to run. Finally, there is dism space slash online space slash cleanup, once again one word, hyphen image space slash RestoreHealth. This checks for component store corruption and fixes the corruption using the latest Windows update. Depending on the level of corruption, it will take 15 minutes or more to complete. For more helpful articles about how to maximize your Windows 10 experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped you, then hey, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe run just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.